But to me, death is not a fearful thing. It's living.